Is it theoretically possible to phase shift between alternate universe and or realities? It's something that's been used several times as a plot device on Star Trek, notably in the TOS episode The Tholian Web and the TNG episodes The Next Phase and The Pegasus. I'm certain it's appeared elsewhere as well, but here's my question, is it theoretically possible, as we currently understand physics, for physical objects to pass from one reality or dimension or phase into another, and back again? It could be through some natural but heretofore undocumented phenomena, or via a technological device. Either is fine. Smiley face. The reason I'm asking this is that for a story I'm working on, I'm hoping to use it as a variation of the Flying Dutchman myth, but if the science isn't there it suddenly gets harder to justify. Thanks in advance.
Is it theoretically possible, as we currently understand physics, for physical objects to pass from one reality or dimension or phase into another, and back again? No, based on our current understanding of physics. Because, based on our current understanding of physics, there is only one universe and one reality. Theories of multiverses, many worlds and so on, lacking experimental verification, cannot qualify as science and/or physics.